Talking about the two freshmen, Desiderio and Campbell, back-to-back in the beam lineup. Both of them this afternoon have established new career high scores.
Good for them.
And Hambrick has tied her career high. So a very, very impressive beam performance coming as a team for LSU.
They just look so unfazed. They're getting up, doing what they know to do.
And Sarah Finnegan will finish it up. She has won 16 beam titles in her career.
She's beautiful to watch. I mentioned it earlier. Her toe point is second to none. Everything is fully extended. Absolutely beautiful.
9.975 has been her career best.
Is that somebody there? No major deductions at this point. Aerial to a full. And she fought for that stuff.